one to go.
They took the fade ball away from him up top. Just turn it into a quick slant. Unless three drops deep.
Sneed off the left side. That surge looked to be enough. We got a quick surge and it was pushed back. Should be a first down.
Well, you talk about high drama here. How would you like to be in a situation where Dana Holgorsen has got three shots at the end zone?
Oh, boy. Did he get a left foot mark? I thought he had a first down. At first glance, they're going to maybe take a measurement here. Take a look at it. Almost appears as though where he was pushed back is where now
Jack Freeman.
Almost on cue, and I mean, the fans are reacting to that. But, Spencer, I thought his forward progress in real time was enough for the first down.
I did, too. And right after it happened, Jack Freeman got up. He immediately, see, he's standing right on top of it and gets a helmet in there.
Yep.
He's signaling that it is a first down. He's standing right on top of the mark.
We got to measure it. We got to measure it.
Sark doesn't think so.
Yep. Yeah,
he thinks it's fourth down. But I really thought before he was pushed back by Tavondre Sweat. Again, the line to make, really at the 9-yard line. Watch where he's right there. He's there. Now comes the pushback, and then see where they mark the football. If the mark is near the 10-yard line, the actual 10, then he was not given credit for all of that run with forward progress.
But
we'll see.
Wow.
Either way, they got to go for it.
Oh,
he,
wow.
he got a left foot spot. He really did. And you see, I got my eyes on that. That's what Dana's saying.
Biggest call
of
your career right here, man.
Again, look where the forward progress has stopped. Ball is at the 9. And then 93 engulfs him and pushes him back. Old saying, if you get a right foot spot, you have a first down. You get a left foot spot, you're not there.
My position is if you can take Manjack's touchdown away from him with that angle, that right there should be a first down.
Exactly. Yeah.
Just saying.
It's 4th and inches, folks. This is your ball game right here. Houston has been perfect on 4th down. They'll need to be perfect again, and they only need inches.
I don't like short yardage situation in gun. That's the only thing about it against a superior defensive front.
They're going to roll him out. Pass is incomplete. Broken up. Stephon Johnson, the intended receiver. Texas takes over. And that spot will be talked about for a long, long time.